Hello, my name is Julie Jindal. I initially started my career as clinical research coordinator. I have some experience in the field. After that, due to some reasons, I was at home. I wasn't working and there was a gap in my career. And then when everything was okay, I came to Bangalore. I wanted to restart my career and I found it difficult to really restart my career because I had a gap and there is competition in the market. Also, I was from cosmetic industry, and to get into drug industry after doing that work was very difficult. So I was really worried and I visited many institutes, and I didn't really like most of the institutes I visited. And finally I came to know about Avigna. I came here, I talked to the staff here, I talked to Smita ma'am, and she's really positive. As soon as I entered the institute, I started feeling the positive vibes that were here. She actually suggested me to talk to my colleagues, Sushmita, Shripriya, Suma and Suraksha. I really enjoyed their company. They are very good people. I was very happy to join the institute because after a long time I could actually be in company of good friends. And the staff was very nice. I could actually learn all those topics that I had skipped earlier. And yes, some brushing up was also required. So I went through all the topics again. It was good. The staff is good. They're very cooperative and they're very knowledgeable as well. My experience with Avigna was good. Within 2 years of my joining, I was placed at MMSH Clinical Research. And I'm very happy. I would wholeheartedly like to thank Avigna Learning for all the help. Thank you.